fuel is about to get a lot more expensive for ocean carriers. Let's take a look at why, what Expeditors is doing to prepare, and how it might impact your supply chain. Ocean vessels burn some of the cheapest fuel on the planet. It's called bunker fuel, and it's cheap because it's dirty. It's the residual oil left over after gasoline, diesel, and other high-grade fuels are extracted from crude. In an attempt to reduce environmental impact, the International Maritime Organization is changing requirements that govern emissions. The current standard for sulfur content in fuel is 3.5%. On January 1st, 2020, that requirement is going down to 0.5%. As you probably guessed, fuel that is cleaner and more refined is more expensive. The cost impact of these changes could be dramatic for carriers and customers. Basically, carriers have three options as ways to adhere to the new IMO 2020 standards. The first and most obvious solution would be to burn more refined fuel. The second is to install scrubbers. These things basically wash the exhaust from the engine and remove enough bad stuff to continue using bunker fuel. The third option would be to convert their ships to use liquid natural gas instead. Every carrier is going to have a slightly different approach to their solution and ultimately pricing. Our strategy is to present this information in the same way our carriers do, but aggregated. This transition is complicated, and it's going to take a lot of preparation from each of our partners. Our commitment is to be responsive, thorough, and dedicated to the best possible solutions. If you have questions about IMO 2020 or need to start your strategic planning, reach out to your local Expeditors representative.